Ladies, that was very, very nice.
Thank you.
Thanks for letting us join in. Our scripture reading today is from Romans 8, verses 2 and through 4. Romans 8, verses 2 through 4. And it reads, "For the law of the Spirit of life in Christ Jesus has made me free from the law of sin and death. For what the law could not do, in that it was weak through the flesh, God did by sending his own Son in the likeness of sinful flesh, on account of sin. He condemned sin in the flesh, that the righteous requirement of the law might be fulfilled in us who do not walk according to the flesh, but according to the Spirit."
Amen.
God add a blessing to the reading of his word.